Noel is teased in the very first episode as Blue Lock's ultimate striker and Usagi's idol that even surpasses Messi and Ronaldo. He officially makes his debut much later as the coach of the neo-egoist league team Bastard Munchen. Noah's playstyle is similar to Lewandowski's. He is a complete striker with a very efficient style of play. His biggest weapon is his ambidexterity, allowing him to be unpredictable and to have unlimited scoring options.